Hi guys, this is my unboxing for my Boxyluxe. I know it looks like a Boxycharm, but it is a Boxyluxe. This is a regular Boxycharm box, so you can guys can see the difference of how big it is. So let's open this and show you what I got. This is for December. Hashtag Boxycharm, hello charmer. It looks like exactly the same box, but bigger. Ooh. Boxycharm tells us what we're getting. So let me open it and show you guys. Okay, guys. The theme is, I guess, it's 'tis the season. And it gives like what everything we have in here, and then I got variation 2. So, and here are the coupon codes if anybody wants to use them. So let's see what I got. So I got this, which is the Spongel Blossom Bliss Body Wash Infused Buffer. Okay. And then I see the LMS Pro Collagen Marine Cream Anti-Wrinkle Day Cream. Oh, let me get this out and show you guys. Okay, you guys, so this is how this looks. Can't wait to try it, so we'll see. The next big thing I see is Luxie brushes. I love Luxie brushes. And you can never have too many brushes. I love that they're pink, and I'm really happy about getting these brushes. And let me get this. Let me open this and show you guys what's inside. Okay, you guys, so I open it, and it's a mini straightener. And we had the option, if you wanted, you could choose between this and an eyeshadow palette. And I chose a straightener. So I'm happy that I got it. It came in, like, wrapped up in this, like, little case. You can put the things inside. I like it. The only thing, I'm not too fond of the color, but it's okay. It says the little plates are 100% ceramic, so I can't wait to try it or to take it if I needed, like, traveling. And this is the brand. Let's see what's on the other side. Ooh, Glam AF. Let's open this. Okay, you guys, this is how the bag looks. It's like a cute little wristlet. You can probably use it for makeup. It looks very durable. And then when you open it, it has like a charger. Let me open it and show you guys. Okay, guys, so this was inside a portable charger, and it says Crimes of Beauty. And then you open the little pull this on the side, and then you connect it, and you have the little cable to have like a portable extra battery charger. So that's great. I really like it. I love the little sign, the little sayings. I think they're so cute. So let's see what else I got. So I got the Wander Beauty Wanderlust Dusk to Dawn blush and highlighter palette. I think that everybody got this also in their December regular Boxycharm. So I'll open it and show you guys. Okay, guys. So this is how the colors it has. It has Tuscan Sunrise, Havana Nights, and City Lights. And it came with, and it's like a really good size, really pretty colors. And we've gotten other Wonder Beauty products, so I can't wait to try this. And let me see what else we got. Okay, so let's move this. They did a good job packaging, you guys. So then we got the Violet Voss Pro eyeshadow palette. I'm gonna open this and show you guys. It's really big. Hi guys, so I got it out. This is how it looks. I love the way it reflects the light. So let me open it and show you guys. Okay, you guys, so these are the colors. It has shimmers and mattes. It has a really big size mirror so you can see everything. And these are the colors. I love the names. I think they're so cute. I don't know if you guys can really see the color. I don't know if it's coming through. I love that it has the little pinks, the So Jelly on fleek, cranberry splash, ploof crystal. There are so the names are so cute. Very neutral. Have some nice pinkety kind of rosy colors if you want to use. I think you can come up with a lot of looks, and it's huge, you guys. So I'm happy that I got this. First time using Violet Voss, so can't wait to try it. What else? Let's see what else I got in the box. And then I got this mascara. I got the Lorac Pro Lash Pomade. So I'm not gonna open this because I already have mascaras, so I really wanna wait. I've never tried the Lorac Pro mascara, so if you guys have, let me know what you guys think about it. So can't wait to try this. And it's a full-size product, so we'll put that on the side. The next thing is a Tardius shimmer paint. And let's see what color I got. I'm gonna open. And I got it in Strike Gold. Let me open it and show you guys the color. Okay, you guys, when you open it, this is the color. I don't know if you guys can see it. It is very glittery. I thought it was gonna be like very golden, but it's not like too gold. So I think for the holiday season, like right now, it'll come really handy, and I think it's really pretty. I love all like this glitter shimmer, so I can't wait to try it. I don't know if it's really coming through, but I'm happy. So let's see how much the value of the box was. Okay, you guys. So it says that the Rose Gold Complete Face Brush set from Luxie retails for $65, and then the Glitter Lip Paint for $20, the Tarte Glitter Paint, and then the Violet Voss Pro Palette retails for $45, and then the Spongella, I don't know if I'm pronouncing that correctly, Body Wash Infused Buffer retails for $20, and then the Pro Collagen Marine Cream has a retail of $89. Wow. Okay, that's a lot. And then the Dusk to Dawn Blush Highlighter Palette retails $26. The Lorac Pro Pomade Mascara retails for $24. The Mini Hair Straightener retails for $75. I don't know about that. And the Crimes of Beauty Wristlet with the portable charger retails for $22. So the box retails for $49.99, and it's an upgrade. So you can you pay your normal 21 a month subscription box for your regular Boxycharm, this one, and then you pay an additional $28.99 to get the box. So my favorite things, of course, is the Violet Voss. I actually do like this bag. I wasn't sure if I was gonna like it, but I think it's really cute. I love what it says. I like the little mini straightener. Don't like the color, but I like it. And I can't wait to try this cream since it's so expensive. So I can't wait to see how it works. So overall, I like the and of course, my blush and highlighter palette. Can never have too many palettes. And of course, the Boxyluxe brush set. I love it. Only thing I did not care too much for was the Spongella thing, body wash. I'll probably be passing this along. It'll probably be somebody's stocking stuffer. Oh, and it came with a little one. So I think. Oh, and the Tarte lip paint. I loved everything. So. Overall, I think it was a really good value, guys. I would recommend it. So, get it, your little Boxyluxe. So, if you have any questions, comments, leave it down below.